Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on getting advanced skin tone options on Roblox Mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you're using the Roblox Mobile app and you're editing the appearance of your avatar, you do get to edit your skin tone to a variety of different colors. But you don't get the same advanced colors and options as you do on desktop. Here is how you can get advanced skin tones on Roblox. Exit the Roblox app and open up a web browser such as Safari or Chrome. In the web browser, go to roblox.com. On this landing page, select Continue in Browser. You'll now need to log in to your Roblox account if you're not already logged in. Now tap the Three Lines button at the top left of the page and then select Avatar. It will now tell you that to change your avatar, you will need to open the Roblox app, but that's not true. If you're on Safari, tap the AA button at the top left. From there, choose Request Desktop Site. If you're on Chrome, tap the three dots button at the bottom right. Scroll down a bit and then you'll see Request Desktop Site. Now it's in desktop view, we are allowed access to the desktop avatar editor. Under the body options, tap skin tone. Here you'll see the same skin tone options as on mobile, but now go to the bottom right of the colors and select advanced. This will give you access to more colors to choose from. And you can even choose a different color for each of your body parts. So you can have a different color head, torso, left arm, etc. Tap Done once you're finished. Your avatar will now be updated and you can leave the browser version of Roblox. Close and reopen the app for your changes to appear in the app though. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.